This video demonstrates how to link your Google Scholar account with the University of St. Augustine full-text article holdings so that you can use Google Scholar as a tool to access full-text articles. The first thing you want to do is navigate to Google and make sure that you're logged into your personal Google account. You would have a Google account if you have a YouTube account or a Gmail account, but just make sure you're logged in up at the top here. Then navigate to Google Scholar. The easiest way to do this is simply to go to your address bar and type in google.com/scholar. So now that you're on Google Scholar, you want to go to Settings and then click on Library Links. And now just search for St. Augustine. Put a check mark next to University of St. Augustine and click Save. Now the University of St. Augustine links are set up through Google Scholar. Way to test it out here, I'm going to paste an article title into a Google Scholar search and search for this article. Okay, so if I scroll down here, this is the article that I'm looking for, and I can see on the side here there is a link Find at USA. If I click on this, it'll ask me to log in with my MyUSA email address and password, and it'll take me right to the full text. So this is a great tool for accessing full text articles through the University of St. Augustine Library.